Hi. Today we talk about opinion, where I'm sure sometime you may have been influenced by somebody having opinion about yourself. We get a lot of opinion in our country. People have time, people have love for you, people are at times not very much happy with you, then still they give you opinion. So let's talk about opinion and the influence they have on you. In fact, I would like to tell you that when you get somebody opinion that you should do like that, you shouldn't do that, it is not possible for you, it is beyond you, and we care for you, that is why you are giving opinion. Let me tell you, these influences of others' opinion, which guides our action, has to be filtered. Today we talk about the filters that you can apply about the opinion of others. To understand opinion, it comes from the Latin word opinari, which means belief. I mean, I have an opinion. My opinion is guided by my own belief, my own understanding, my things that I have taken in my life as it is. So even if I have some very objectivity, it is heavily colored by my subjective experience. And I would like you to, whenever you receive an opinion from somebody else about yourself, you should have opinion about the opinion. Why that person is giving that opinion? Try filtering that opinion. Look at the possible negatives that person may have about you. Think about the kind of experience that person has had about its own life. If somebody has seen life in its own perspective, I think it is not to be blamed when it gives opinion based on that. Opinion, at best, I would say, is based on the past, and they should not guide your future action. You should always filter the opinion that you are given, and you should guide your action based on your own internalization of the opinion which has been given by the other person. It is quite often when we become vulnerable and start acting on the basis of somebody's opinion, it is not the power of the opinion, I must tell you. It is your vulnerability that makes you get guided by somebody's opinion, somebody's own views, somebody's own ideas. So one has to be very careful about scrutinizing the opinion, filtering the opinion, and then whatever you think is right for you, then you should be actually taking it. In fact, opinion at best are the product of the past, and they should not be used for guiding your future action. After all, you know about yourself more than anybody knows about you. So before you take somebody's opinion, before you take somebody's ideas, try and see the context in which the person has given you the opinion. Especially when somebody we are very close to and we admire, and that person has in love with you, probably that person has got chances of giving opinion in absolute sense of innocence and ignorance may not be viable for you. So please filter that with all those possible doses of subjectivities, and then you see if it is justified, then you see if it is useful, then and then alone use it. So you should have opinion about the opinion of others, and then I must tell you that you must use filters before you actually get carried by somebody's opinion. My best wishes are with you.